Good morning. Due to my cats and other reasons, I had to get up a lot of times last night. Even within the last 2 hours, and I was like, okay, whatever. Today I have off, so I have a couple things I want to do. And if anyone wonders why I always do stuff in my vlogs, just keep in mind, I only vlog when I feel like I have something interesting going on. So it's not like I always have stuff going on. It's just like, I just feel like I have stuff worth vlogging for. Otherwise, I just normally have work or school. And not that that's boring necessarily, but it is quite repetitive. It's not like I make sure every day is a little different. So time to get ready. First thing is my nails. This is my outfit for the day, and if you don't like it, you can leave. Okay, yesterday was leap day. It was kind of fun. I did one haircut, and I had one class at school, and I did an inverted bob. It turned out so good. Here's a picture. Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of how it looked. And I kept getting compliments. It felt so nice. Okay, time to finish getting ready for the day. I am all ready for the day. I just put in a single pair of earrings. My hair is done. I actually gotten it straightened last night. It is a little wavy, but I still think it looks cute. I put on some mascara. That's about it. I'm about to leave in a couple minutes for my nail appointment, but I think I'm gonna put one of these on. I don't know if you've ever seen the ads for Inkbox. I have, but I went shopping at Walmart and I saw them. I'm like, they have them here. I've always been wanting one, but I never wanted to pay for like buying them and then the shipping. But they were right here and they're only like $10 for two. So I bought it and now I'm gonna put one on. It's gonna be lots of fun. All right, I'm low-key wasting time, but I think I decided which tattoo I wanna do first and where I wanna put it. Alrighty, so this is what it looks like right now. I have to leave it on for an hour. I'll take it off. And then with the next 24 hours, it'll all darken up and look black. Like a real tattoo. I have a question to ask you to see if you relate with me at all in this way. I love to go shopping. I love to look at things online. I dropped trash on the ground. But I just love looking at like making little boards and being like, oh, I want this for my birthday. I want to give this to a gift for someone. This would look cute in my room. I'd love to wear this, blah, blah, blah. But then I never buy anything. I spend so much time on Amazon and Shein and I just make boards and I never buy anything. Partially because I just know I don't really have the money to afford everything. But like, I think, does anyone else relate at all with me to that? Am I the only one who just looks online for a long time for stuff to buy and then doesn't buy anything? There has to be someone out there who also does that. Yeah.
Hi, Clarky. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
All right, my morning breakfast, some banana bread. So good.
She just sat on my foot because the vent's there.
Buttercup.
I also have to get some laundry done, so might as well start some now.
What do you want to show me? What are you doing?
I'll get you.
Okay, let me go to the bathroom and finish my breakfast, okay? I'll be right back. Okay?
Okay. Another view of the outfit with my airy flared leggings and my thrifted from the men's section crew neck, which is one of my favorites. All right, I'm on my way to my nail appointment. What I'm getting done is I'm not getting new nails, but I'm just getting the ones I have taken off. I have like this red fringe tip for Valentine's Day, but this hand is kind of falling apart. The nails are chipping on this side. The one on my other hand, they're all intact. They're all fine, but one side is not the same to the other. I have the likelihood to pick, like, my nails. Same with my face. If my face is different on the other side, like with my acne or anything, I'm more prone to pick. And then I don't want to ruin my nails, because when they take it off, they only take off the nail, maybe one layer or so of my nail. When I do it, I take off more layers of the nail, and there's over 100 layers in the nail. Finishing breakfast, I'm on my way. It'll be very nice. All right, my nails are done. They're taken off. She even put some cuticle oil on. She just trimmed them up. It feels so nice. So nice to have fresh air. It will get so strong. Okay, I'm gonna go to maybe a shop or two, just walk around, and then I'll head home and then do a few things with my mom. I'm currently shopping on my own. I haven't bought a whole lot. I am now just walking to the next store because it's a Plaza. I bought, I'm trying to think, M&M's, a blush brush because mine is kind of destroyed because blush is what I mainly use the brush for. And then mints for my mom because she likes Golden Girls, and there was Golden Girl mints themed ones. So yeah, I'm gonna walk into Sarah and TJ Maxx now. I found something. It's not bad. I need to show you this light real quick. Do these not look like and signs? I'm thrifting with my mom now. I found these two pairs of brown boots. Just so on days that I don't have to wear black, I can wear other colored shoes, so they only have nice black shoes. A couple things that I bought, and my mom bought with me. These Target really long skirts, very pretty. Old Navy skirt, because I have a Clueless themed dress-up day coming up soon from Goodwill. This is all Goodwill, pretty much. An American Eagle skirt, I'm sure you might have recognized this from seeing an American Eagle. This is not mine, but it's just a Sherpa jacket. Super nice Eddie Bauer gloves. I got this cute mug. I think I'm gonna put my paintbrushes in this picture frame because I really like actually painting in them. I accidentally woke Buttercup up, but she was just sleeping in the little bed I got her today. Hi! I tried putting it in the sun. I could always move it, so she's in the sun still though. Let me see. She loves being pet, don't you, Buttercup? Hey, look at me. She's a sleepy kitty. It might be a little hard to see, it's not fully developed, but this is how it's looking so far. It's pretty cute. It's kind of like greenish blue right now, but it's getting darker. Yeah, it's my favorite time of the day. It's golden hour, and it's home. I'm home, and the sun is out. I love being home when the sun is out. Whenever I get home from work or for school, I feel like it's dark. I know I've said that a million times before, whether it's to you or not. But it just feels so good to be home. Yeah. Look at how aesthetic my desk looks right now. I'm hiding trash underneath my book, but I'm drying roses from Valentine's, my mirror, this Goodwill plate I thrifted with all the earrings I wear, most of my makeup that I wear, my calendar, you can't really tell what's all on it. Oh my gosh, how cute. I got this at TJ Maxx. It smells like lavender, but I also got this candle because I had this one out for a while. This one's cuter. But I don't know if you know what lilac, it says fresh jasmine, but if you know what a lilac smells like, or like, what are those, the bells? They look like bells that go down like that. That's what it smells like. And it's a double wick. It's cute. I feel like it's really large for my nightstand, but I love it. And then there's Buttercup again. I'm just trying to get comfy, aren't you? What did I do with you, Alice?
I got McDonald's. I love McDonald's. Did they not give me a toy? Oh, my God.
A woozle is going to eat him for breakfast.
A woozle? You must mean a Winslow.
Exactly. A woozle. He's going to be awfully glad to get them back.
I finished watching Christopher Robin, and now I'm just starting another movie, but I'll call this vlog done, if that's what I want to say. So thanks for following along with me during today. There's the dog sleeping. Thanks for watching and have a good night.